Dauphin County middle school teacher charged with child pornography is free on bail tonight. Court documents show Arthur Titzel, a social studies teacher at Hershey Middle School, charged with 5 counts of child porn. He was arrested at his Camp Hill home on Friday. The school district released a statement reading in part, "No district students are connected to the arrest. Mr. Titzel will not be returning to campus during the investigation. That process has started and it takes time to complete."